What is up, people? We are in North Carolina right now. Just spent the night. It's about 8 a.m. We are about to go hit Tail of the Dragon. I've been wanting to do this for many, many years. Actually bought tickets for Wookiees in the Woods and all that in 2020. And then the pandemic happened. And then all these other things. I moved, had a baby. So couldn't make it to any Wookiees in the Woods over the years. But today we're going to ride it. Yeah, just going to have a ball. Be safe. Stay within the yellow lines. And just have a good old time. I have way too much stuff here with me. I got my blues, got this huge bag, this bag, whatever, my tool bag. I got so much stuff with me, so I got a late checkout. I got till noon, so that gives me right around less than 4 hours to go have some fun before I actually got to hit the road. We're heading to Shepherd Air Force Base in Texas, and I probably won't be able to edit this until I get there, but we'll try and get some clips on the front of the car, the back of the car, inside the car. You guys know the deal. Just out here to have some fun. Hopefully we can maybe meet up with some people on the road or at, you know, a pull off or something. It'd be cool to ride around with some Porsches. Would be ideal to get some of that exhaust note. But cheers to having a safe, fun time. Kind of see there, we got a group of Audis randomly up here at the Killboy Tail of the Dragon shop, whatever this is. I grabbed the shirt from the other spot, but they said they're going up, which is the way I'm going, and I'm just gonna follow them. And then I only got about 2 hours, so I gotta check out. So hopefully this doesn't take more than 2 hours.
Thank you.
guys, that was so much fun going down. I think we're gonna turn around and go back up, following all these sweet cars. You got the C8 down there, and these dope ass all roads. So much fun. Following the Civic, as you guys saw, that's the lady driver there. She is a killer. I could barely keep up with her. A lot of fun. That was awesome. All right, at the reservoir.
Yeah, we did lose Adam. I don't know when.
He didn't come out of the parking lot though.
Beautiful. Fancy Harley shop. Nice. And my GPS says I'll barely make it back to the hotel before checkout, so I gotta roll. full circle. Car survived. I survived. All the temps were great. Oil level looks stellar still. We beat the shit out of the car. I didn't even record everything. That was a ball. That was an absolute blast.
10 out of 10. We'll do it again. Lady at the counter just told me about this other road. Something 1310 or something. And it has like a waterfall you can go under and it's all paved and stuff. If it's on my way out to go to Texas, I'm going to hit it. And you'll see it, I guess, in this video. I guess there's an Oktoberfest going on in town. So I'm guess I'm going to stop by there and grab some food because I am starving. But video might end here. So if you watched, thank you. I appreciate it. The people I met up with, I'm sure they'll never see this video, but they were cool as hell. So shout out to them. I think that's about all I got. Like I said, we got the 8th mile at the locally where I'm going to in Texas. And then I'm going to try to go the 8th mile in Abilene in November. And just probably go out to Dallas maybe once or twice. Go out, do some racing up there. Maybe go up to Oklahoma. So if you guys are anywhere near North Texas or South Oklahoma, Dallas, whatever, hit me up. Maybe we can get a little meetup going or do something on the weekend. So let me know in the comments or find me on Instagram, Facebook, whatever. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you on the flip-flop.